Elsie, I'm sorry for your loss.
I'll watch him. Okay.
Grace, Sam wrote this for you before he left. He never wanted me to have to deliver it.
I don't believe it, John. I can't feel it. Shouldn't I be able to feel it?
It's hard to accept. He was a good friend. Good Marine.
Why don't you let me drive?
What are you talking about? Come on, girls.
Hey, why don't you give me the keys, Dad?
What makes you so responsible all of a sudden?
Let Tommy drive?
Let Tommy drive. Like, I tell you what, why don't you get a job, earn some money, buy yourself a car, and then you can drive wherever the hell you want.
Give me the keys.
Did you hear those Marines in there today talking about your brother? Did you? Who is gonna stand up and testify for you once you're dead? Huh?
Yeah, it's my fault Sam's dead, right? That's what you think. It's got nothing to do with you, right?
What are you saying to me?
Hank.
Forget it.
You never had any guts.
Oh, and you did. That's why you screamed at Mom every fucking night. That's why you drove us drunk, huh? Hang in there, Marines.
Don't.
That's why you put all that shit in his head.
Come on.
Huh?
He can never fill his shoes.
I know that.
He never could make me proud.
Oh, for Lord's sake.
That is a sin.
Stop it. Give me the keys.
Here you go. I'm walking.